नमस्ते एवरीवन, हियर आई एम गोइंग टू एस्टैब्लिश थेल्स थ्योरम और बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनलिटी थ्योरम। इट इज आल्सो नोन एज बीपीटी। इट्स स्टेटमेंट इज लाइक दिस। इफ ए लाइन इज ड्रावन पैरेलल टू वन साइड ऑफ ए ट्रायंगल टू इंटरसेक्ट द अदर टू साइड्स इन डिस्टिंक्ट पॉइंट्स, द अदर टू साइड्स आर डिवाइडेड इन द सेम रेशियो। हेयर ए बी सी इज ए गिवन ट्रायंगल इन विच डी एंड ई आर टू डिस्टिंक्ट पॉइंट्स एंड ए लाइन डी ई इज ड्रावन parallel to BC. This line DE is drawn parallel to BC. Then we have to prove that AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. For this, we have to find area. As we know, area of a triangle is base half into base into height. When we take base AD, after that DB, similarly we will have to take base as AE and base as EC. After that we can find its ratio. And other that known thing, that is DE is also parallel to BC. This will be used later. Now, firstly, I am going to find area of triangle ADE. So, area of triangle ADE. ADE, as we know, half into base. Base is AD and height that is EL. Now we have to find area of this triangle DBE. This is an obtuse angle triangle. Triangle DBE is an obtuse angle triangle in which its perpendicular will lie in exterior of this triangle. Perpendicular is the same EL for triangle DBE. This perpendicular length will be used here. So, area of triangle DBE. In this way we have base DB. Area of triangle DBE is equal to half base is DB and perpendicular that is EL again, same perpendicular is. Now area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DBE. D, B, E. It will give us half base is AD and perpendicular is EL by half base is DB and perpendicular is again EL. This will be cancelled. This will be cancelled. In this way, we have hence area of triangle ADE by area of triangle DBE is equal to AD by DB. This is equation 1. This will be used. Now we have to find area having base AE and having base EC. in these two triangles, area of triangle ADE or area of triangle AED, area of triangle AED is equal to half. Base is AE here, AE, and perpendicular for this triangle ADE is DM here. When we take base AE, then DM will be its perpendicular. DM and area of triangle ECD, because we have to take base EC, area of triangle ECD, ECD is equal to half, base is EC and perpendicular will be same. This is also an obtuse angle triangle. CDE is an obtuse angle triangle in which its perpendicular will lie exterior of this triangle. DM is perpendicular for this triangle also. DM. Hence, area of triangle AED. AED by area of triangle ECD. ECD is equal to half AE into DM by half into EC into DM. Both will be cancelled. Both will be cancelled. In this way, we have, hence, area of triangle AED. Area of triangle AED by area of triangle ECD. ECD is equal to AE by EC. AE by EC. Suppose this is equation number second. Now, in equation number first and second, see it's LHS, left hand side. Numerator is same, area of triangle ADE, area of triangle ADE. Numerator is same. Denominator is area of triangle DBE, area of triangle DBE. Suppose this is triangle. And here area of triangle ECD, ECD, suppose this one is given, this one area, ECD, both triangles are lying between parallel lines, having base same. These two triangles are lying on same base, that is DE, and inside between same parallel lines, that is DE and BC. So its area will be same. It means area of triangle DBE is equal to area of triangle ECD. In this way, LHS of both equations are same. So RHS will also be same, since area of triangle DBE is equal to area of triangle ECD. Hence, from equation 1 and 2, RHS AD by DB, AD by DB is equal to its RHS, that is AE by EC, AE by EC. This is established, proved. That's all. Thank you very much for watching.